This is the King World. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, well, here we are. Tom.
Yes?
Tom, the host of Hollywood Squares.
You know what I think? I think he needs a little more coffee, don't you?
Yes, Drew Nolan. Yeah. And, you know, I have
he
had about four
or five.
He
could go out at any time.
I know, four or five cups. And really? It really works.
I wouldn't have known.
Mr. Food knows me pretty well because of this.
Oh, yes. That's why I've been trying to hide from him all day today, but it didn't work, Tom.
How come he's wearing an ankle bracelet? What's that?
Those aren't ankle bracelets. Those are chains.
Oh, okay.
Those are chains.
Chain.
Gotcha.
The chains of food.
Yeah.
Thank you. Never mind. So, okay, I know.
Security.
This is King World, Hollywood Squares, Mr. Food, on the same type of production.
Yes.
And
yeah.
I just love your show.
Thank you.
You know what? You're so good as a host.
Thank you so
because,
much.
Because, you know, I remember your talk show. But you are very good on talk show.
Thank you.
But you're damn good as a host.
Thanks.
Show.
Thanks.
Let me tell you something. Okay. No, I don't think, I don't think that he's damn good. I think he's best.
Oh, thank you.
I mean, really.
Best.
He is.
And all right, now leave go of the arm, Tom.
Oh, yeah. Boy. And Mr. Food, I see you on Channel 8.
You bet you
Tampa.
Do.
This is Tampa, by the way.
Yes.
God's country, Jim. Yes.
I love it. And
God's
he
country.
Has such a great little bits, you know, of information.
Yeah.
But he's also pretty energetic.
Yes. Much like you.
Yes, and that's why we are. Isn't this great? This is great. Tom, come on.
No,
come on, get
good.
In.
No, I wouldn't want to
wouldn't
add
that
any more
be great?
To yeah.
Wouldn't that be great for us to get together on Hollywood Squares?
Yeah.
And you just don't even have to ask a question.
That's true, I know. I got a feeling there's a pharmacist making a killing around here.
You don't have to. Yes, a pharmacist. Okay, watch both of these wonderful shows.
Thank you very much.
Hollywood Squares.
All right,
and
cheer up,
Luke.
Will you?
And
Jeez.
What will they be saying if they do that? Ooh, it's so good.
Good.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.